Let's start.
To Yola.
Toast.
Yay. I heard Yola is pregnant.
Ooh. A legend.
It's baby season though.
Booming.
Like there's so many.
I think we need to count bumps. Back to what month these babies were being made.
Yeah, we should. But Yola though, Michelle Yola, I think she used to date Prezzo, right?
Yeah.
So rumor has it not, that it could be Prezzo, that it could not be. It could be the white guy she's dating, it could not be. It could be Prezzo wants to take care of the baby, it could not be no baby.
What?
Did that make sense? So apparently, yeah, Prezzo said, I don't know, kwa blog. So apparently he said he'd take care of the baby. Mm. That means there is. Then she said, even though there is or there is not, it will be for this guy I'm dating, yes. I'm Zungu, and we have dated for over 5 months. So he can't be Prezzo's.
We've talked about this before, but it was from the 255 from Tanzania. Mm. And what I said on this table was, let's wait for this baby to be born.
Yeah.
No, you will have no doubt in your mind.
Especially if it's a white man. This baby will be born with DNA on its face.
Yeah. We'll tell.
But this Yola chick is kind of hot.
She's pretty.